What do the North Koreans do better than anyone?
Is it using only a pudding bowl and a Stanley knife?
Haircuts, is that true?
Yeah, they do create a haircut that is simultaneously hilarious and terrifying.
Looking at that picture, I would say it's solemnity.
It does look like solemnity, but no, it's not that.
Looks
it's...
like a... Where's my glove? Where is my glove? I will not leave here till my glove is returned.
And then he turns and he goes, there is no missing glove.
My glove is at home.
A dictator for comedic effect.
He always looks like a sort of cross between a Bond villain and Augustus Gloop. Somebody, you don't, if you upset him, you don't know if he's going to destroy the world in an instant or just refuse to give you one of his gobstoppers or something like that.
But the thing that they do best is that they make a fake something or other.
I imagine they make fake munitions to make it look like they've got more army than they have.
Yeah, it is fake US dollars. They make them better than anybody. They're in a super dollars due to their superb quality. Some people say they're better than the originals. and it took some very sophisticated forensic analysis to confirm.
They do sort of swell out in the middle, though. I'd sort
that out. That's true. It's not the only contraband. It's methamphetamine is supposed to be of extraordinary high purity, and its counterfeit Viagra is rumoured to exceed the bona fide. Can you say that? Bona fide? Cool.
Bona fide
product, its potency. And the other fantastically successful North Korean export is fantastic. I love this. It's giant statues of African dictators. They make them better than anybody. Brilliant. It's the Mansudai Art Studio Gallery, and they work. They've made statues for Angola, for Benin, Chad, the Democratic Republic of Congo, Equatorial Guinea, Ethiopia, Togo, and they seem to have a common theme of the leaders all hailing a taxi. That seems to be...
They're all playing Where's My Glove?
Yeah. I'm not leaving! Until the glove is returned!
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.